Hello and welcome everyone to part 28 of the Empire Let's Play of Total War Warhammer. We continue where we left things off last time. I have just tweaked a few bits and pieces here and there, and we see the fall of Kislev. Another Chaos Army coming in, supporting the Everwatcher. Oh, and it looks like Ostermark and Austin are going up to potentially block those forces, which will give me time. I'm pulling Gesser over to defend for now. Well, aggression pact, nice. Can we get a trade agreement? We've already got trade. Cool, we're just going to grab some money from you then. There we go, that'll do.
Let the thing deliver its vile message.
It's a bit harsh, really, isn't it? Their demands. You can have non-aggression for no money. I'm not going to attack you just yet. Plenty of other things to focus on. But yes, I have decided what we're doing with both Solander and with Franz. With Franz, we're going to go down his red tree for now. If we see that he's suffering in battle, then he really could do with a boost. We're getting attacked here. Gandalf's army. 2-on-1, we will pull back for now. Okay, that's fine. Have to divide and conquer those. Rebellion, Eastern Sylvania. Confederation between Dwarves and Carrack Norn. Okay. They didn't have much, though, surely. Yeah, Dwarves are... Well, they're looking a bit healthier now, but they need to take all these back. Empire slowly trying to build and piece it together. And you guys all suggested checking that I'm trading with everyone that I can. Could trade with these guys.
You come here in desperation, yes?
Not gonna sort anything out there. We'll just leave it at that for now. Just because we saw a massive boost to my economy with those trades we made last time. There we go, Vampire Rebels. It's cool, we've got Gelt on his way. So Solander, because we've already got him along this line a little bit with Influential, I'm going to finish that off and I'm going to get him to the Provider trait. So we're going to finish this off support first, and then we will go heavy into full Warrior Priest. And what have you. With Franz, for now, going forward, we might throw things into Leader of Man or Sigmar's Ward at a later point, but I'm going to start going along this tree, especially to Honest Steel. And that'll be useful. Hold the line, speed of horse. Emperor's Finest for Great Swords, Imperial Gunnery School, Mighty Forge for the Ward save, and potentially Stand Your Ground. I think if we go all the way through, we'll be able to get that. So I'm considering that. We're not going to bother through the support tree for him.
The nation calls.
Right, Gandalf, I can't remember. Have you, sir? You do have Lightning Strike, so you can actually pick these guys off one by one. So we can probably have a battle there, but we wanted to try and go after the Everwatcher, if possible. See that Chaos Force is all descending. I've got to be careful, though, to kind of reach him. So I'm going to move to this... Move here. And then position myself. I can't actually sit on the bridge. We'll sit here and see if he comes towards... He might bring his other force in as reinforcement. Probably. Might be able to take him on. We'll see. We've got some pretty solid troops here. See how things look. So we're going to attack there with Gandalf and Radagast. But we have this guy over here renamed. So this means we are heading on over to hand a hammer to our tame warrior priest. Some say that his third toe can speak Queekish and that he is banned from the moot because of an incident with the Elector Count of Arvaland's horse. All we know is he's called the Stig. So yes, we have the Stig. Not even Father Stig. Pretty unanimously, you guys wanted him as the Stig. So, yep, there is the Stig, and he'll be completing our quest. Not that one, Cloak of Molten Metal, which is move any character to the following region. So over he goes. Dwarves are now moving over there with Thorgrim, Karak Kadrin as their new home, because obviously they've lost Karaz and Karak. Hopefully they can take out those guys. But let's move Gelt over here. And where's my mule? Here be my mule. Oh, I need to get to Drakenhof. Go, go, go. So, you guys also said don't build any more witch hunters or anything like that until we get the Great Temple, Middenheim. So for that, I'm trying to save up so we can get the city-state going there. We're upgrading the cow pen so we get more growth. Could upgrade that for now, but I think there's more pressing things to do. Marion Bogeswell, I'd like to get that upgraded, so let's get the growth sorted over here. Just kind of focus on that. Anything else, economy maker die? You know, it will help for our trade because we made some pretty good trade deals. So yeah, these guys have actually sent this lot packing. So Gorsell is now upgrading. I don't think they can attack within two turns, so Gorsell is now safe, which means you can carry on your original quest, which is go and take Salismund and re-establish Nordland, but obviously within the Empire this time. Our captain over here, Captain Patchy. Arr. We're making you supports of assault units for now. Galmarhaz will be done. Later. Right, let's see about Gandalf and Radagast. Lightning Strike. Still apparently going to be pooped on. There's a lot of trolls. We are lacking in our troll tick. Well, we've got the halberds. I am going to try and fight this one. I think we can do it. Their infantry is not too tough. They've got obviously a couple of chariots of my Empire Knights. I'm going to try and completely ignore their Marauder horsemen and just focus on rear charges into their center line with my cavalry. Then we'll follow those later. That looks pretty favorable to start with. Start deployment. We're starting up a hill as well, which is nice. May have to go to them. They've got the trolls there. Crossbows all along the center for now. And because their trolls are all in the center, I'm actually going to place my halberds in the center as well. Those swords. I'll pop you guys. Yeah, I'll pop you guys over here. Pop you guys over here. I remember to manage my magic. And my cavalry. I'm gonna get those rear charges going. Pop you guys over here and we'll flank on out. From there. Radagast, you're pretty susceptible, so we want to keep you back in the center. Right. They're not coming to us, that's fine. They might do, though. Let's see if we can tempt them with Gandalf. Our steeds are restless. I need them to push in before I can move out with my cavalry. What's he got? He's got the Cascading Fire Cloak. Flaming Sword of Ruin. And the Burning Head. Like, hi guys, how you doing?
Detachments move! Raid and burn!
I like how they're moving round. Look to the flank. I can just leave him up here, actually. Just chilling. Hi guys, how you doing? oh, it's putting their Marauder horsemen over, actually. See if we get them to chase me. That's actually quite interesting. Yeah, they're through the center. Will you guys follow me? Or are you guys going to just spread back out? I really don't want to move down from my position because it's actually really nice. Move him all Radagast to there. That's exposing him quite a bit. There we go. We'll just whack him there because he can fireball from a ways off. Here's coming a fireball. Oh, no, it miscast. Oh, massive damage to him as well. You're not a very good wizard, are you, mate? Okay, well, I now can't do that with you. Because you're going to die. Best Radagast ever. Let's push forward and hope that that will draw them forward and then try and pull back a little bit. Well, we can at least pull our crossbows back up the hill. Seriously, dude. I mean, I know that overcasting does increase the miscast chance a fair bit. But I probably should just, like, regular shot it. Just do a regular shot, because the chances of killing him.
The Heldenhammer!
What I should have done. No overcasting then, Lionheart, because I'll probably kill him. What the hell just happened there? That miscast as well? What?
Burn everything!
Why is it not working? I'm super confused right now. Why didn't that fire? Yeah, got me a bug, guys. Come on, just launch a fireball. My god. Okay, we'll try a fireball into these guys, see if that draws them out. He's refusing to fireball. He got like premature fireball. Failure to launch. Okay. I'm going to have to move completely flat then. Alright, move my cavalry up to the woods over here though. I suck, lose my hill advantage. They're going to move any second. Seriously, just fire a freaking fireball. What the hell? What is this? I really don't understand it. I'm so confused. If anyone knows a particular reason that I'm totally missing or overlooking, do let me know. Okay, these guys are really not attacking, are they? Push forward a little bit more then. Hope not to have to push up too much in this battle, but I'm pushing up the whole way. Barely see the, like, the bloom is strong. Literally, they're making me walk right up to them.
For the Emperor!
I mean, fair enough, but
we serve the Emperor!
Damn, guys, damn. Crossbows should be able to fire. At least on these guys here. Alright, so that's gonna trigger it. Finally! Can we get a burning head, please? Yes, we can. Cav over here, please. These units breaking, which is no good. Get him down, Gandalf. Crossbow's back a little bit. That's a Gandalf, you're doing lots of damage to him. Nice. Charge these guys, cavalry. Swordsman charge these guys in the flanks. Into those guys. Get ready against those trolls that are going to come back. Cavalry doing well over here. Send these guys back. Crossbow should still be firing.
Missiles at the ready.
I am a pyromancer. I channel fire.
There we go, there's finally the fireball.
Ready for war. Sir. Halberdiers. Sir. For the Emperor.
They're broken over there. Cavalry over here. Over there. Take him down. Gandalf, come on, I need you taking them down. Try and get them down for now. Got no way of getting more troops in. Enemy lord's wounded, good. Right, you guys all over here. That should certainly help matters. They've broken over there, get them there. All these guys back over here. We're going to take losses, pretty heavy losses, because, yeah, don't exactly have the best troops right now. Cavalry over here, mob that chariot. Cavalry back over here, there's lots of these guys coming on over here. Oh, pull back, pull back, pull back. Back over here, guys. Cavalry back over here. Gandalf, take them down. Make sure they definitely go down. We've mobbed this chariot sufficiently. Lovely. Yeah, they're withdrawing, but that's fine. Pull these guys this way. Watch out for those trolls that are coming back. Gandalf, get back because you're starting to take a fair bit of damage. Work on those trolls. You guys over here. Cavalry up here. Where's my cav over there? Turn on this lot. Ignore the skirmish cav. We should have them. Take a little bit of time to deal with them. Pull them back. Missile troops here. Cavalry into these guys. Gandalf over here. If you can, chase these guys down. Come on, knights, get them. That's it, yeah, you go into the halberdiers. You guys go in the back of them. Pin them for now. Keep them all busy. Crossbows, do your thing. Tear this lot down. Victory's within our grasp. Nice, they're all breaking. Beautiful. Tear them down, lads. Tear them down. That'll be an overwhelming victory. I mean, we've lost half our force. We've at least broken one of theirs. We're going to need to pull back pretty extensively. No idea what was up with Radagast earlier. I think we're not really going to get too many more of the enemy right now. At least we managed to get those trolls down.
Quick march! My Galmar
No, I'm going after this guy. No escape. He walks into a tree stump. Right, let's end the battle. Okay. Rank 17. I would love to pardon you right now, but I'm gonna have to kill you. Very nice. Right, I am actually gonna force march you like way back over here because I don't want them attacking us. You really need a bit of a retrofit. The infantry not doing well enough these days. Gandalf, because you are a fly. Ah, Imperial Griffin. Yes. Imperial Griffin time. Got that was your next upgrade. We've gone through the support with you, at least a quartermaster, although we could reduce your upkeep probably a little bit more. Probably will do that. Pop that on and then, yeah, just go along this line to make him a bit of a better fighter. Improve his defences. So yes, you're now Imperial Griffined up. They're over there. I don't think I can do anything else this turn, although we have any money at Essen now for growth. Don't really need it, actually. We just need to save for that. I think I'll just pop this into the save funds. Can we do anything fun? Drakenhof, we can put walls in. If we had, like, 11 more gold. Wow. Let's increase our income with the clothier there. Aberheim, making me feel fun. Don't know what that's about. You guys were saying, I do know that I've got some orcs right in the center of my territory. I do know I've got them. At the moment, they're not attacking me, the savage orcs. At the moment, they're not attacking me, so I'm quite content to leave them there. They can't take on the garrison. We can wipe them out at some other point. Those guys specifically, the Skull Takers. They're not war with anyone, to be honest. If I want to level someone up, we might get told to bring in a Smash him on his way through. He's got two more turns to get his Demigryphs. And then he's going to pick up some Hellstorm Rockets. And then we're all good. So let's end the turn. Oh, Father Ted. Father Ted. We've gone for Influencer with you. So I think, yeah, I'll move you towards... I'm going to move all of these guys... Actually, no, not attrition. I'm going to move you guys all towards... kind of becoming healers and then throwing you into armies and then making you pretty solid. I mean, should we put another hero in Todbringer's army? In which case, we'll probably get rid of one of the crossbows. Should we get a hero in his army? And if so, who should we put in there with him? What do you reckon? So I've got you back up here. You're going to go to Salismund. In the turn, get on over to it. Hello, Poppet. Right, you're attacking me with both armies, and apparently Franz will be able to deal with this. Your lord is pretty low. That's the main kind of strength force. Sarthorial is actually pretty weak as well, so Franz should be able to tear them both down. Let's do it. They're attacking me. I'm going to stand my ground and go from there. Do it. Wow, that is a steep bloody deployment. Oh, well, I know where I'm going to try and deploy, though. Claim the top of their hill and swoop on it. Wow. I don't think I've ever seen such an extreme map. Actually, it doesn't look that bad from here. Where the hell is there a hovel built? Halfway up on the mountain here. What are you guys, sheep farmers? What are you doing up here? Ridiculous. Look, you're putting your stuff into the hillside. Yeah, hay is floating. What is this? My god, that is a hill and a half of the mountains, though, the sweeping landscapes. Right, we're going to gamble. Whee! Clearly the dig at CSGO Lotto did not reduce my chances of high scores. I'm glad those of you that picked up on that enjoyed it. Yeah, you guys are... I'm going to go in here and then move that one to the... Move that one to there. Move them in here. Oh, wait, is it in it before I group them? There we go. Then we group them. Then we spread them. And then we have a halberdier unit on each flank. Put you nice and tight up here. To start everything, we're just going to try and rush the top of this hill. Brands, I'm just going to try and get you to target Sarthoriel. We've got the nets of Amontok and all that. What have we got down here? Oh, my right scar that I forgot about. Whoops. Yeah, we're going to try and claim this plateau. See the formation I've kind of gone for so far. Where is he? Where's Birdman? Let's throw them over there a bit. Let's put the right scar there. Ooh, Hellstorm, that could hurt. Ooh, thankfully just missed the majority. So I don't know where those reinforcements are coming in from. I'd love to claim this mountainside as well. I think we might have to... Well, you know what, I can with my demis. I'm going to put them up here because I need to be able to see when those guys are coming. Hopefully everyone's going to get into formation. If you guys come on up, we're going to get like a massive charge bonus down the hill. We should do anyway. You guys get into formation, wait for these guys to move into formation, then I can attack. Just see what the demis reveal over here. Hopefully they're not going to be super close, and hopefully it's going to tire them out by getting up here. I'm hoping with these guys, because they're heavily armoured. I can't see anything yet. Let's move them a little bit further over here. Looking at that map on the right. There we go. Right, they're right down the bottom. They're walking slowly. That is fine. We'll leave the demis up here, though, to keep an eye on that. Although, Hellstorm, you can just form up here now. We've been hit by something magical. Oh yes, demis, wreck those Chaos Knights! Before my handgunners wreck them completely. Oh my god, what's this? Oh, the Reichland Runefang. Nice. Yeah, let's go kill him. That looks so cool. I'm just going to try and magic missile him first with Tim. Oh, zing. In comes Franz. Pop everything. Toughness. Everything is buffed. 700 odd attack. Get him, Franz. Oh, nice! Get him! Nice. He goes down. Pull the demis back. Leave Franz in there for a bit. God, those Chaos Knights are keeping busy. You're doing great, Franz. We're trying to pound those down there, nice. I think we should just pound this lot here. Pull him back, get the demis ready. Another charge. And send these guys down after the right guard after them. Pull my infantry over here. Hellstorm rockets. Beautiful. Oh, demis. Yes. This is Warhammer. This is total war. Goes back. Right, Tim, what do we got? Banishment. Whack it down, Tim. There we go. Banish them into the abyss. Try and net them all down as well. Yep, they're all in place. Charge them. I just whack the microphone in excitement. But where's their other lord? Can't see him. Oh, well, just charge in. Hellstorms, you can stop now.
I am prepared. I will not stand idle.
Flee for your lives, Chaos. There's their lord. Get him, Franz.
Reichsguard Knights!
Demigriff Knights!
Karl Franz!
Karl Franz!
Light is might!
Oh! What a shot, Tim. Tim, get him.
The winds blow strong. For Sigmar. To me, on my command. Illuminus calls.
Nice. Right, well done, Tim. Franz is on his way.
Very well. Battle and blow.
Get him. Finish him, Franz.
Oh, nice.
Dive down and grab him.
Stop
Oh, nice. He's still going.
That's an order.
My rule no, your leadership's absolute. Already broken, but... Nice! Head came off. Beautiful. Well done, Franz. Try and just chase as many of these guys down as possible. Because they will flee and retreat. That worked pretty well, though. My army now claims the cliff. You guys have gone. It's just the cannons. There's our victory. Beautiful. See the number of kills we get here. 91 with Franz. 130, 142 with the demis. 79, 37. Or Wunderbar. Wunderbar. It will execute them all. Nice bit of loot gained. He... What? Oh, I thought I killed him. Was there someone else in there? Oh, I thought I could swear I just killed you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I killed you. Okay. Well, Franz can sally out and chase them down. Oh, Archaon's back. Tear him down. And I think if we tear all those armies down that are currently on show, Warriors of Chaos wise, they will then disappear and we'll get an Age of Peace. Military access. Yep, if you give me money. Thank you.
Friends of the Empire.
Stalia. Come. Join the war against them. I've just made a non-aggression pact. Oh, no, cancel. I might just do this to make them decline it at the moment. We'll do it another time. That's fine. I don't want to go to war with them just yet. It's because I don't want to send anything that way. I mean, well, I could do, but I don't want to wreck my trustworthiness lit. So they're just going to pull back that way. They can send one army down to Gorsel, but it should be fortified by the time they get down there. I really want you guys to take Erengrad. Really hoping you would, because then I could claim it. Either that or I'm going to confederate with them next. Nice. So we did kill him in battle. Good. Heavy weapons have been researched. So there's this army going on over here. Well done, Franz. You can sally out and smack both of these guys down.
Bring me to my men. I'll send Schwarzhelm in my stead. No peace, just war.
Just tear you both down.
My orders are to move.
Right. So with that, Franz, we're going to get Inspiring Presence. Start going through this, get on his steel and all that. Bit jazz. We could actually reclaim Kislev, which would actually be probably pretty good. Start claiming that. We can get Fort Jakova. We just can't take Zavastra, because that's where Kislev have kind of fallen back to. It's all they've got left. Ostland. You guys want to confederate. What do you guys reckon? Now that I've got armies up here, should we take the confederation? I can probably take the penalty. Oh, the dwarves are up here still. We can probably take the penalty. Erengrad actually doesn't have that much in it because it's been wrecked so many times. I think it's been sacked. But they do have their port, which we could build up to earn us a pretty penny. Drawing them in would gain us a fair few other settlements. Wolfenburg, which actually has a fair bit. I've got Gandalf over here, so you know, once he's healed up, he can go straight back onto the fight. We're preparing to sort out Nordland as well. You guys just need a teeny tiny bit more. Actually, you need a fair bit more growth, so we keep upgrading that. I am going to set this stock grade Temple of Sigmar, because we have had that and the Ulrich Temple. We're doing pretty well. You guys can't hit Gorsel next turn, so that's fine. So that will finish doing its thing, so spend the money there. Research-wise, I am going to go for... Let's go for the Inner Circle. Although also, bodyfire, nobody got that, yeah. Yes. Let's do that for now. Right, we need to deal with that rebellion, but we're going to let it build up a little bit more. They're taking attrition because there's not enough vampiric corruption here.
No.
That's nice. Normal stance it.
Very well.
Try and get Solander to get some kills. We'll probably fight. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe not. We may not have to. So, yeah. So let's just move Stig a little bit more before I forget so we can continue getting that quest. Oh, there we go. For his quest. What's that? Win the following battle. Just there with Gelt's army. That's fantastic. We've planned this pretty well. We'll get 3k treasury. Oh, so that's like, oh, it's first part because we're not actually getting the cloak. So we just need to move Gelt over here in like a few turns. That's cool. So yeah, we'll sort out this. We might then go and attack or, yeah, help out the dwarves with their siege. And then we'll do it. Splendid. We're also bringing these troops over. So he'll be able to get them next turn. And where's Todbringer? Todbringer is one more turn, then they're done. So he can also help out over here if we need to. But we're going to send Todbringer to the south, ideally. But that's where we're going to wrap this one up for now, guys. So I hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Take pride in the Legion. Check out my affiliates and sponsors, ASMG, Green Man Gaming, and Overclockers UK. Until next time. Ciao for now. Oh, no, not ciao for now, because I'm sure many of you will be like, Lionheart, you didn't do it the whole episode. I'd already put him in the Patriarch slot. Boom. He's been there the whole time. I put him in before I started recording. One more thing I'd forgot about. But yes, ciao for now.